Oh, Stephen, he was a real good deacon, and he was a man that did love Christ. He was really full of the Holy Ghost, and he did the very thing that is right. Right now, we have some real good deacons. Then we have some deacons ain't right. All on earth, some of them is fitting for is to run around at night. Deacon, he must be a clean man, and he must live a mighty smooth life. He must have his children under good control and be the husband of one wife. But instead of being the deacon that he really ought to be, he won't put up with one honest woman. He will try to live with two or three. A man like that is in a bad fix, and he thinks he's doing very well. And the devil has got him by the hand, just leading him off in hell. You read Paul's letter to Timothy. Those words does profit very much. If a man knows not how to take care of his own household, well, he cannot care for God's church.